Space human! Where the hell'd you come from?
Long Beach. I gave up my seat.
It's gotta be 20 clicks. Through them?
Can you catch me?
Jose Jefe?
Wow, looks like we're fully booked. Better grab my seat.
Wait! The city's fucked! I'm not staying
behind!
Don't
lock her down! They're getting through!
Wait for Tango! Go!
There better be food on this flight. Ticket, please.
Oh, sorry. Must be my with Jackie.
This'll do.
Oh my God, you're Emma John, right? And Robert Steele? Can I get a selfie?
She always likes surprises.
There has to be something I can use. All right, keep it together. Medkit! Fuck off out of here.
Hello? Hey! Over here!
What the? Not the time to be losing it, Danny.
Another mirage.
Jesus.
For Burnham to turn him.
Something to smash, huh? Then I need something to smash it with.
Thank you. Almost there.
Will you stop firing those bloody flares? What? Stop firing those flares!
What was that?
There's something in the plane. Stay back.
Right, calm yourself now.
Anyone hurt?
Just a few bruises. I think we got lucky. I'm Michael.
Danny.
This is fucking tremendous!
Emma, darling, I'm so sorry about Robert.
Why? I mean, this is all his fault, the selfish wanker! Will you stop standing there and find me some fucking shoes?
You're right, boy. You got blood coming out your ears like...
What? I can't hear you! I got blood coming out of my ears!
Well, I mean, what are we going to do?
Not stand around here like Egypt?
People, this is Emma Jaunt.
Grand.
Of course you know what a huge star she is, Romero winner no less. We need to get her home to safety.
What was that?
Careful.
Let's give it a lash. Whoa, hey.
My wife.
Oh, Jesus. She's got a pulse. Small mercies.
This off me.
Give us a hand, then.
Michael, help.
Ready? Lift!
It's too heavy! I think they're getting closer. We need to go.
Look, we can't just leave him here to die.
I mean, perhaps we should stay.
Darling, the world needs you. They'll protect them.
Will I? Yeah?
Okay, Michael, if you're sure. Here is my address, in case you change your mind. Good luck.
With friends like you, I'll need it.
I'll call the army, send help! Go.
Hey, are you Emma Jaunt?
Sure, fantastic. No bother at all. Off you go. A fellow survivor. Looks like they're in shock. Hello? Can you hear?
Fuck off out me face!
They can be killed. I need a better weapon. Fire down. It'll barbecue them.
Ah!
whole lot of you. Right. Where was I? Fuck's sake. How are we meant to get out of this, like? Hey. Jesus.
Oh, God. How the fuck did this happen? It's not meant to be like this.
Deep breaths now. Have some water. Wake up now, Bjor. Can you hear me? Have a little drink of water for me. Do you good. Trying to help you. Oh, shit. What am I gonna do? 66 Alpine Drive.
I've woken up in worse places. Somehow I'm pretty sure I'm in Bel Air. Hope it's the right bit of it. Ugh. I feel like soft-boiled shite.
Seventy Alpine Drive. Legend. If I cut through this place, I'll come out right by Emma Jaunt's. breaker's missing. Let's get some power in you. Open sesame. Circuit breaker. There you are. Pipe wrench. Skulls are getting smashed with you, darling. Dodge plenty of punches and mosh pits. This is just like that. Hello? Oof. Shit went down here. Can't get through here. Oh, magnetic lock. Someone went all out. Hitting stuff solves everything. One left melter in me way. A keycard. This panic room definitely lived up to its name. This place should be through here and out the back, I think. Pardon? Oh, calling my name, are you, Mr. Stewart? You sexy thing. Gorgeous and sharp. I can relate. Wanna have a sit? I'm a disaster. I need some relief. Oh, matron. would you? Emma Jones is to the left, unless I missed me mark. Def not the right pool for a quick dip, no matter how hot it is. My skull! Walk it off, Danny. Walk it off. Need a code. Right then. Must be something around here. Just trash. Not here. Where's this code, then? Got it. One point to me. Danny, from the crash. You'll remember my face when you see it, darling.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Finally. Oh, my head. No hangover compares to this. Just need a nap, is all. Just a quick little kick.
Get in! This crazy's everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
Jesus, I'm as sick as a small hospital.
Get away from this house!
Ray, what are you devil? Doing? Give me the gun!
No! You have been bitten! You will turn. Eat as I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Freya! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
Fuck's sake. Here. After party's over, I need to crash.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast. We must kill them.
This is not a fucking movie. I'm not killing them.
It's definitely not in my job description.
Oh,
God. Are they turning? Oh, we're gonna be sick.
Shoot them! Say something.
Unexpected. I've not been shot.
Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
No need for these. Fever's gone. Feeling fine as a blue sky.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
But the fever's gone. That proves...
No, it proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
I'm a sight more use than an agent right now, darling. You can trust me.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from him?
They're surrounding the house. They're trying to get in.
Give us the key to the cuffs. I can help.
Shit. Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on!
Fuck's sake. Everything in this city is fake. You to get on stage.
Are you sure?
Take the gun.
If they get past me, you'll need it.
Oh my God!
Go!
Open it,
you go! For fuck's sake, I'll do it. Keep out of sight. And have more party crashers getting in. Best close this up. Of course. No power. Fancy place like this must have spares. Usually in the garage, right? We'll just leave you off, eh, Sparky?
jaunt. Zombie ass-kicking services at competitive prices.